I am so happy to be here. Here. Okay, what is peaceful? Peaceful is blank and nothing. So let me take a look. I love the idea of nothing. So this is a nothing card, and it will represent the air, a space. I've got four spaces. One, right, two, three, and of course the last, the bees. This is the sweetness coming. You will see the sweetness coming. So one, two, three, four blank cards, and I'm gonna get to the bees in a moment. I'll put the blanks into the center of the pack. Excellent. I'm gonna place one bee here and one bee here. And these guys, they look at that little bit of a brown nose there and a little bit of a stinger. I don't wanna touch the stinger. Be careful of the stinger. All right, I'm gonna take two bees. Actually, I'll put them face down. Just so, whoops, you can see them. One, two, and I've got a couple more. Perfect. One, and this bee I'll put under the bottom of the pack, and we'll just leave that pack out there. So let's review. I've got four bees, and I've got the four blank cards. All right, let's count them. One, two, three, and the fourth blank card. And the bees are going to do some fantastic things. Anees. Here we go. Let's take a blank. I'm gonna put it, I'll put a bee over with the blanks. And I've got three now here. All right, I'm gonna turn over one of the blanks. Perfect. And the first bee here, I'm just gonna rub its soul. And watch the bee fly. Ooh, what? That's strange. What's going on here? Okay. No problem. I'm a professional. I can let the bees be the stars. I can take a step back. All right, let's do bee number two. Bzzz, bzzz. Are you ready or not ready? Oh, jeez, okay, I got it. You're a little shy, you wanna do your work alone, I understand. That's no problem, I will let you be on yourself. Can't be, right? It was just right here. Where is this bee going? Okay, well, I've got one more bee left. I don't know where these bees have gone. I really don't, but I've got one left, so let's do this. Let's take the last bee. And you can see it will hit about more or less into the middle. And I take the last bee, I'll put him, cover him up right there. So the bee in the air. And I've got the final bee, one, two, three, and four. Everyone can see that? Yes, Anise. Great. This is very special for me as I can just watch it happen without watching it happen. Look, still here. Yeah. One. Yeah. 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 Wow. The bees flew. Where did the bees fly to? Here, 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 here. Here. Wait a minute. No, they can't be here, can they? Oh, no. Oh, no. I hope I didn't do it. Oh, jeez. Oh, boy. Oh, I'm so sorry. I think I'm going to have to get some new bees. I think if you guys know my address, you guys can send me some bees, but it's not that season, so probably it's best to, actually, after seeing this, probably not to give me any bees at all. Okay, I'm sorry.